that if you make money, you'll be happy. If you get the car, you'll be happy. If you get the job, you'll be happy. If you get the girl, you'll be happy. If you go to the party, you'll be happy. But listen, what we want to say tonight is that Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. He is the Son of God. Darkness, the things you've done wrong, and Jesus Christ laid down his life on the cross for you and for me. He conquered sin, he conquered death, he conquered the grave, and Jesus Christ is alive tonight in Peoria, Illinois. You see, the Bible says that when we put our trust in Jesus, it's as if the lights come on to us. We're able to reflect